guess I can't believe you really came. And that we're sitting on this pier. See, I'm smiling. That means I'm happy that you're here. I stole this sweater from the costume shop. It makes me look like Daisy May. See, we're laughing. I think we're gonna be okay. I mean, we'll have to try a little harder and bend things to and fro to make this love as special as it was 5 years ago. I mean, you made it to Ohio. Who knows where else we can go? I think you're really gonna like this show. I'm pretty sure it doesn't suck. See, you're laughing, and I'm smiling by the river in Ohio, and you're mine. You're doing fine. I think we both can see what could be better. I'll own when I was wrong. With all we've had to go through, we'll end up twice as strong. And so we'll start again this weekend and just keep rolling along.
Baby, I'm so sorry. I can't stay this weekend. I have this stupid random house thing, and it's tomorrow. I couldn't get out.
I didn't know you had to go so soon.
I'm so sorry, sweetheart.
I thought we had a little time.
I know. I know.
Look, whatever. If you have to, then you have to. Whatever, it's all right. We'll have tonight.
Yeah, see, the thing is, I try to get a plane ticket tomorrow, but the only ones available were for tonight. So, you know, I can come back on Monday if you want.
You know what makes me crazy? I'm sorry, can I say this? You know what makes me nuts? The fact that we could be together here, together sharing our night, spending our time, and you are gonna choose someone else to be with.
Yeah,
no, you are.
I'm not choosing.
Yes, Jamie, that's exactly what you're doing. You could be here with me or be there with them. As usual, guess what you pick?
Hey, I have
no, Jamie,
to go.
You do not have to go to another party with the same 20 jerks you already know. You could stay with your wife on her fucking birthday,
okay.
And you could, God forbid, even see my show. And I know in your soul it must drive you crazy that you won't get to play with
hey.
Your little girlfriends. No,
crazy.
I'm not. No, I'm not. And the point is, Jamie, that you can't spend a single day. It's not about you and you and nothing but you. Marvelous novel is you. Isn't he wonderful? Just 28, the savior of writing. You and you and nothing but you. Miles and piles of you. Pushing through windows and bursting through walls en route to the sky. And I... I swear to God, I'll never understand how you can stand there straight and tall and see I'm crying and not do anything at all.